kasaga yung super subtle lang. Mm-hmm. Na ano, naamoy na. Na parang sobrang warm.
Yeah.
Very sensual.
Yeah. Very pwedeng jug-jug ananet. Hey, what's up? What's good? What's poppin'? Welcome back to my channel. And if you're new here and you just stumbled upon this video, welcome to my channel. I'm Aki Mae, and today I'm with
Andre Treslana.
Yay! Paano yung intro mo?
Let's go!
So today, mga zayn, mga zong, we are gonna give him a makeover. What's your
a glow job?
A glow job, because it's not a makeover if it's not a glow job by me.
True.
Dinner. So what are your pronouns for them to know?
I am a his, him.
Him.
Pero I have an ano, like, meron akong character on TikTok and
which
they call
is
me Sophia.
Sophia the first.
And Sophia is a her.
Ah, okay. So when you transform into Sophia, you're a her na.
Yes.
She, her. So meron ka multi-personality disorder.
Cut out! Baka
cancel tayo doon. Let's go! Wait, baka cancel tayo kasi baka minamok natin ganyan. Anyway, today, I am gonna give him a makeover. Nasabi ko na nga yun. So, habang gagawin namin, ayaw namin mabore. Kaya nag-ask siya ng questions sa kanyang Instagram followers. And we are going to answer some of those. So, nakapag-moisturize na pala siya ng face. I'm gonna apply primer na.
Ang dami na agad na questions.
Nagpapa-extensions ka before?
Yes.
Nang very light lang.
Very light. First question.
Okay.
Why you so juicy? So, what's your answer?
Ako naman, kung ako, the secret of being juicy is my fat and juicy.
ako siguro ano, drink lots of water. Very showbiz is agad.
Very showbiz.
Ang secret for me is, you know, you should always take care of yourself.
Oh, take care of yourself and you look for someone to take care of you, ganar.
Kasi ano, like for me, yung pinaka self-care ko kasi is skincare. So I really invest on skincare. Parang ay katulad mo, parang pag sa makeup, parang hindi mo tinitignan yung price. As long as you're happy then you bought that product. Ganun din ako with skincare. So hindi din ako tumitingin
sa
pag skincare na parang I'm not afraid to invest on something na and sinasabi nila na ano na parang it's a waste since ano naman nauubos naman yung skincare ganun.
Pero you still know,
iba talaga guys pag ano. Pero ano naman you guys, kung meron kayong skincare na ano na hindi mahal or anything, as long as it works for you.
Yeah, as long as you're using the ingredients that suits your skin type. Mm.
It doesn't mean na mahal, it's effective na agad. Next question. Have you ever peed in a pool?
Duh! Diyos ko, basta sabi ko, sinong tao sabi hindi. Parang napakasinungaling
diba?
Na. May lugar sa imperno. Alam mo yun, sino ba hindi nakainit sa swimming pool? Huwag na tayo mag-plastic-plastican dito, guy. Anak ka ng Diyos.
Totally.
Kaya ka perfect. Diyos ko,
kahit yung pasimpleng
diba? Kalang, minsan, lalakayo ko na tingin pa ko kasi baka yellow.
Pag medyo mainit na sa legs, diba? Layo ka. Kahit ikaw yung ano, mapagbintangan. Next is, may lahi po ba kayo?
I mean, yung mom mo, diba, is parang may blood na Spanish. Kaya, Trazona.
Trazona.
In Barcelona.
Pero, ano, parang, as far as I know, parang very far na.
It's so, not, like, mga...
It's not like half-half, gano'n.
So, like, super layo.
Like, 160 na lang siguro yung akin, 180, mga gano'n.
Ganyan.
Ikaw ba? Like, pure Pinay talaga.
Yeah, I'm Hindi. Half ako dahi.
Half?
Half Filipino. Hindi, pero legit, half ako.
Half?
Filipino, half Bisaya. Okay, question. Have you ever stolen something from the store?
Ikaw.
Ito lang ang unang-unang and huling na steal ko ever. Ano ako nito? Grade 5. Alam mo yung bubble gum na yung naka-roll? Bumerang ba yun? Hindi ka pa siguro buhay nun, friend. Medyo, very Gen Z ka. Basta ano siya, ang pangalan ng bubblegum is Boomerang. Tapos naka-roll siya, tapos naka-may container. Parang siya yung scotch tape na hinihila. Tapos may ganun, kain mo. Tapos, ayaw ako bilhan ng mommy ko kasi daw parang nag-grocery kami, ayaw ako bilhan kasi daw parang hindi naman no importante, ganyan-ganyan. Eh gusto ko talaga matryan kasi lahat dun sa school namin may ganun yung mga bata, day. So ako, sobrang ano ko, binulso ko yung bubblegum.
Ako, unconsciously, nasa supermarket kami, so syempre, bye-bye ka, tapos syempre, pag nakukaw ka, bubuksan mo na yung ano, yung water.
Yeah.
So, kumuha ko ng water. So, nung binuksan ko siya, hindi ko na siya napapunch.
Parang, okay lang, mas malala naman yung sa akin na intentional na binursa.
Are you scared in the dark?
Hindi. I'm scared, mas marami nagaganap sa dark.
I'm not scared in the dark pag may kasama ko. Pero pag ako na mag-isa, parang feeling ko ang creepy.
Dahil ako na mag-isa dito buong buhay ko, mas scared pa ako sa dark.
Ang cozy kasi ng bahay mo. Like, di ba? Parang you feel the warmth.
Feel the warmth ng ghost.
How many people have you kissed?
Oo, simula rin kagabi. Charan! Eme lang!
Ano ako? Like, mag-kiss na person kahit friends.
Oo, di how many people? Ikaw, yung mga sagutan mo, very safe. Hindi kita ba't paging kaibigan.
Kasi doon, channel mo, very, ano, very juicy and
oh, guy.
Pero, totoo naman, like, totoo lang.
Like, kahit ngayon, mag-kiss tayo, pwede.
Oh, di ba nga, nag-kiss nga tayo kagabi? Ikaw,
oh. Di lang. Actually, sa totoo lang, hindi ko na natandaan.
Diba? Ang hirap sagutin ng question.
Kasi,
di mo talaga bilang. Di mo talaga
Eme lang.
Condo or house and why?
House pa din. Wala pa rin natalo sa house.
Ako, mas ano ko sa condo.
Condo ka?
Mas trip ko pag condo. Feel ko, mas iba yung vibe pag condo. Parang, it feels like more independent.
Masabi mo lang yan kasi wala ka bang condo. Pero magka-condo ka, mas gusto mo bahay.
Really?
Promise. Iba pa rin kasi yung may garden ka, nakapagtanin-tanin ka. Huh? May pets ka. Mostly condo ba with pets?
Gaano kayo ka-close?
Nino?
So, tayo.
Paano nila nalaman na ako?
Sinabi ko kasi na ano, kasama kita dun sa...
Gaano tayo ka-close? Actually, saglit pala kami magkakilala, pero parang after that day na nagkita kami, parang there's a spark. Wow! Well,
yeah.
Hindi, like, feeling ko talaga parang kami cousins or like best friends, you know what I'm saying?
Kasi nag-open ako sa'yo!
Yeah, diba? Kasi ano, like... Yung brain natin is very, you know, telepathic. Wow, oh my God, nakakambal.
Ganun, totoo yan. So ito pa po, hindi pa po ito finish look, but grabe po yung kilay na binigay sa atin ni Mikey May. Hanggang isang buong linggo yan.
Very true. And then, we're gonna use the Morphe palette.
So, ang next natin, gaano ka-juicy ang chicken ng Jollibee?
It's very, like, juicy. Like,
sa lahat ng ano nilang fast food chain, ano yung favorite mo?
Do you consider mini stop fast food? Parang hindi ba siya fast food kasi convenience store siya eh. Pero sa mga chicken, mini stop.
Mini stop.
No?
Uncle John's.
Oo, Uncle John's.
Pero ano, bukod doon?
KFC ako. Ikaw, Jollibee ka?
Jollibee. Pero there are times na parang I'm really craving for KFC kasi iba yung ano nila.
Iba talaga yung pagkakaan nila mga 17 secret spices.
Favorite spaghetti sa mga fast food chain?
Jollibee! Ano na?
Favorite fries?
McDo.
Iba ano?
Iba talaga.
Pero minsan nagkikrave ako dun sa lousy fries ng ano, Jollibee.
Oh, by times din, nagkikrave ako, pero McDo pa rin ang go-to.
Yung naganong-ganon. Hi, Kel. Yung naganong-ganon na fries.
Claire's. Nakata ay siya. Oh! Plus tayo ng ice chancer. Fuck!
Naluluha ako.
Sis, parang kasi Jaya na Asian.
My God, Mikey May.
ko. Ano mo, pansin ko, kapag meron ko mini-makeover sa aking channel, halos lang na makeup nila same. Ganyan. Makeup ni Pam's Wig.
Very safe. Ito na yung
signature.
Very safe for, ano, for other people as well.
Yeah, oo. It means for, it fits all skin types and color. Ganar! Dito, okay lang.
Okay. Yeah. Pero kung atin na mag-prom.
Diba? Boxes. Mas dry niya. Okay, ngayon we're gonna use lipstick na. We're gonna use color red and serotonin. Ah, sa gloss ko.
Ay, okay.
Look at the lips. So that is the lips. Look at that. So ayan.
May mental yung... issue.
Yes, true. Wait lang, mag-setting spray tayo para lock na lock yung. Know what I'm saying?
Know what I'm saying?
Yes. Ayan, diba? Perfect. Tapos guys, we're gonna be back shortly because we are gonna completely transform Andre into Sophia the First. I'm just a girl in the village doing all right. Yes. Okay, sige. In 3, 2, 1. Ah, love it. Sophia the First. I'm just a girl in the village doing all right. Then I became a princess overnight. Yeah, period. Really, mas magtino, mas maganda yung side na yan. Oh, the heart.
Yeah, screenshot yun na lang, guys.
Ganun. So that is it, guys, for this video. Thank you so much for watching. And thank you so much, Andre, for being here.
Thank
and
you.
Guys, check niyo yung TikTok niya. Gumawa siya ng TikTok rendition. Oh, rendition? Dito sa look na yan, before and after. And if you liked it, please give it a good old thumbs up. Donate me your thumbs and hit the subscribe button if you haven't already. And go ahead and follow us on our social media accounts. All of which will be shown right after this video. And I will see you guys next time. Bye!